Hey, it's me again. Okay, I want to see show you this coming up out the ground. This great building in Philadelphia across from the Art Museum is coming up out the ground, which is a little creepy. But let's see. Since I hit this corner, y'all gonna know exactly where I'm at. Ta-da! Y'all see the Art Museum over there? Okay, yeah, so this is the other art museum. And if you'll notice, the windows are coming up out the ground. This is not how you build things going downhill. You do not build this way. Not that I know of. But see, that gets more space between the windows. And then over here, gets shorter. But that's not it. It's not what I came to show you. I'm gonna get across the street so you can really appreciate the magnitude of this archway. Now the other one was on 0 degrees. I don't know what this one is on, but I know it's on something. Look at that. Welcome to Philadelphia, people. I can't get in there now because, you know, it's closed. But I want to show you how big this arch is. See all this underneath? This is all part of the design. Guess that's all I can do today. And there's markings under there. Okay. There's pictures of closer of these carvings in the bio that I'm doing. And see if we can find any other images of the Old Republic. This is really starting to scare me the more I discover okay, we're gonna come up on this other arch and I'm gonna take this one all the way to the street for you. It's Philadelphia. Coming up out the ground right here with this doorway. Yeah. Gonna go into the street with this. Yeah, these right here are beautiful. There's two of them, of course, guarding the entrance way. Right? I'm gonna turn around.